Hello everyone, and welcome to Layers of Fear. Let's start this scary game that I'm not really happy about it, but hey, it'll be fun to you. I will scream and yeah, let's see.
I know how you must feel. Lost, alone, hopeless. You probably deserve it.
Why?
But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Every portrait that is painted with feeling is a portrait of the artist, not of the theater. Interesting. Hello, where am I? Okay, good to know that right click is zoom. Now what? Oh, okay, it's not the sweet. Hello. Can I look at this? Nope. This game is really pretty. No, thank you. Oh, fuck it. That's not good. Okay, this is storage, so nope. Something here? Why are the doors half open? Oh, great. Oh no. I hear a singing lady. Me no likey. Wait, what? Okay, in a moment. Let's see what's upstairs. Should I? Okay. I'll go read it. Oh god, no, 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 no. Hi, you're ugly. Oh god, what did I get myself into? Sir, I didn't touch the workshop. Just like you asked. Also, I can't imagine the mess that is inside. Also, if you care so much for the room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. Oh. Okay. That's great. Oh no! Never go to the basement. Never. No. 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 Another one. Oh no, blood. Been walking all night, don't wake me up.
Doubling all around, doubling all around, doubling all around.
No. Oh god. That's some ugly baby. Yeah, something's there. Okay, not good. Okay. Okay, downstairs. Bye, ugly baby. Run. I'm afraid to check this door. Let's see if there is someone there. Broken mirror. Okay. Yep. Okay, I'm good. Oh god. Oh. Hey there. I had a kid. Oh. Creepy dolls. A doggy. That's not really nice. Oh god. Oh god. I'm scared. Should I check this door? Can I check this door? No. No. Oh no. No, 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 no. Creepy again. Shh. Not going there. Maybe I should. Okay, the music stopped and then now those bells. Not good. No. Can I see myself? No. Why? Oh. Okay, there was nothing. Hey, hi, get it right this time. Okay, I have chills all over my body. Should I paint? Lost, you deserve it. Finish it. I don't want to. I regret. Oh god. Bottles and more bottles. Yay! Wait, I came from this door. Yeah. Can I open this? Okay. Not for me. Not right now. Hi! Different location. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Wait, I'm walking like a drunk, I think. Seems like it. Why? 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 Just out of reach. Again, different place. Great. Hello? Creepy music, creepy place, creepy game. Yay! Oh god. This picture again. You're ugly. Oh god, now what? No. No. She said. Books. Can't open this. Well, oh, it's locked. Okay, great. Just great. Okay, so there are some pictures that stay. helps you?
No.
Okay, just let's check this first. Can I? No. Go back. Save the date. Request the pleasure of your company to celebrate their wedding on Saturday the 9th of June at St. Luke's Chapel at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay, is it me and another one, or is it... interesting. Now can I go out? Nope. How am I supposed to know? 666 maybe? The devil? No. Wait. June, Saturday, the 9th of June. 962. 962. No. No. Now what? Six, maybe? 7, 9, 6, 2, 9, 6. Nope. Wait. Oh. And there shall be light. Oh, gross. Oh, hello. 548. Fuck this. 5, 4, 8. Ah. The best hold back. Look closer.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Never forget. I want this way. Ah! Damn it. Hi. Okay. Rocking chair. No, 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 no. Oh god. Stop. Why did it stop? No. Can I pick it? No. Hi. Domino. Okay. I can't see shit. Hi. Can't see shit. And there shall be light. Fuck you. Oh god. Oh. Oh wow. Oh. Oh. Okay. god. Wait, what? Lever? Secret door? Back here. Oh, I'm not going back. Now there is a painting. If I stand here... No. Okay. Hi, baby. Wait, is it supposed to be like his daughter? Interesting. And now the door is closed. On that note, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like and goodbye, everybody.